a teacher's importance in our education. In everyone's life, there is at least one person that can be called a teacher, and it doesn't matter who is it, our older neighbor living next door or the person standing at the blackboard in a classroom for hours and trying to give you a piece of knowledge in some way. Anyway, we get something in the result. What does it mean to be a teacher? The teaching profession is very difficult. Teachers are people who play a big role in the formation of personality. Any teacher needs to realize what a huge responsibility he has. He can reach out to every child, pass on his knowledge, and even become a good friend. Trying to find the answer to the question "Who is a teacher?" I would like to take a deeper look at the problem, as it is quite complicated for me. What does a teacher do? From the one side, it is a philosophical question. We should always ask ourselves what we are doing being a teacher. The teacher has a lot of professions hidden inside. At the same time, a teacher is acting as a mentor, as a policeman, as a psychologist, as a babysitter, and so on. Striving for one aim for the teacher: to get kids the good knowledge and help them to discover their talents to find their way in the future life. These roles differ by nature. Only you decide how to connect all of these parts together in the best way and what roles suit you best, and what roles need more involvement from you. Professional development. From another side, it is the question of our competency and our desire of getting better by doing the stuff in this occupation. If you stop developing yourself, you will find yourself very fast in the situation when you are almost completely do nothing to do your job effectively and enjoy it at an adequate level. So, you should always keep your mind flexible and open for new ideas, as teaching is not a static process. It is also good, in my opinion, if you have a good communication experience or at least a significant background to be able to fix a lot of things arising constantly while doing this job. You are always moving and developing with people whom you are teaching together. Teacher's flexibility. End result: a teacher is a person who can play a lot of roles at the same time and constantly aims to get better. The teacher always faces with different situations of different skill and difficulty, changing within the time very fast. There is no universal solution for many problems that highly likely seem to be the same. Example: if you are going to be a teacher, you should realize what kind of responsibility and what level of stress you may face. Doing his job, teacher inevitably shows an example, sometimes not a good one, of what is good to do and what is not also. The role of the teacher is quite difficult to overestimate. It is the teacher who provides us with knowledge. The teacher not only teaches us a lot of subjects but also does everything possible for us to learn them. He also takes care of our physical and mental state, helps to reveal hidden talents, allows us to be an individual, and helps in every way. Significant person. The teacher takes a considerable part in our education, in our growing up and becoming a person. It depends on the teacher how will our acquaintance with science take place and how effectively we will use the given knowledge in our life and career. The teacher is constantly learning along with his students, so he has a lot of things to give children. Are you ready to be a TEFL teacher? To sum up, the profession of a teacher is difficult, because it needs dedication, self-development, communication skills, and most importantly, probably, love for children and the desire to give them knowledge, help on the difficult path of growing up. Speak with an ITTT advisor today to put together your personal plan for teaching English abroad. Send us an email or call us toll-free at 1-800-490-0531 to speak with an ITTT advisor today.